there, sweetie pie. Meow. Are you a happy girl? Are you out of heat? Let's cross our fingers you're out of heat. Come here, pretty girl. Ooh, are you so pretty. Look at you. Big stretches. Big stretches. Okay, still a little bit in heat. After this visit, I'm going to be going into work. Roads cleared up, mostly. Looks like it's raining out there. Yay! The bunk, belly webs. You're so cute, yes you are. On my way to work, I'm gonna stop to see if I can get some safety scissors. Those are ones that don't have sharp points. Such a silly girl. Wendy, you're pretty right. It's like, I've been calling you, but now I'm going to ignore you now that you're here.
got you.
Just as well that she ignores me. She just goes into twerking as soon as I pet her. She's doing a lot of No visitors today, probably tomorrow. Litter, this, the air is dry, so there's a lot of static electricity, and the litter is sticking to her fur whenever she rolls around. I can hear her fur popping just from her walking across. Yes, we keep saying this is her last heat, but Mother Nature needs to be more cooperative with snow days and scheduling. So cross your fingers that this is her last heat. It's quoting Wendy there. I really hope I get at least a week with her after her spay, because I think she's going to turn into the sweetest cat there has ever sweeted. It's not supposed to get below freezing tonight, and I got snow tires, and it's raining right now. Yay! I'm glad for rain because it will melt the snow, but for some people it could cause problems because snow also blocks drains. Yeah, she's already pretty sweet. I think she has more sweetness just hiding in there, blocked by hormones. And she's a good alarm clock. She's been working on her auto. Kiddo, you want to get love so much, but hormones getting in the way.
Okay, Mama. Me being here ain't helping your twerking. So, let's get you some fresh water. Scoop your litter boxes. Then I'm going to work. I don't think she has a snooze function, unfortunately.
Well, she does, actually. You pet her, she stops yet yodeling.
Would you like some catnip? I got a certain Tina Turner song in my head right now watching her play. Okay, let's get you some water. Oh, catnip.
Hey, Nikia. Not today. Sorry, bro. Chomp, chomp, chomp. You got the munchies? Alrighty. Enjoy the crazy mama and the upcoming concert. Have a nice day.